Kate Moss was nearly whirled off her feet as she had a Marilyn Monroe moment. The giggling supermodel caught her black prom dress before it blew up, avoiding an embarrassing wardrobe malfunction. And the 39-year-old was back in control by the time she left her girls' lunch at the Ivy Club in London. Pouting prettily at the photographers, Kate was joined by friends Jamie Winston, Pixie Geldof, and Sadie Frost.